stopped them from trying. But back then, I still harbored hopes for evacuation too. Vain hopes, as I understand now, for what evacuation could we expect does only stand on air. Help is something. Then again, do we even need help? Our valley was apparently not the target at all. Even the fallout seemed to have spared us. The counter gives me an all-green reading, even directly under the drain pipes. The children are well prepared. All that time hiding was spent well. It will be easy to teach them hunting. We have all the necessities. And what we don't have, we can make ourselves. So hell with doubt. Let's tackle problems as they arise.
Look, I've been thinking about asking you all this time. All this pirate stuff, the corpses on the post. Do you guys really think the teacher wanted this?
The teacher wanted us to defend ourselves.
Well, none of this stuff helps. The bandits have been seen in the village again. Plus, our guys caught adrifted today.
This just means they need us to remind them the lesson. That's why we're here. We'll catch a couple and make some fresh scarecrows.
Well, bandits, I do understand. They did terrible things here. But this new drifter doesn't look like a bandit. Perhaps he was just passing by.
If he is not a bandit, he should have just passed us by. But no, he crawled out of the river here. I say make a scarecrow out of him and keep the others away.
I don't know about this, really.
metal door.
Alyosha, come in. We keep trying to contact you. What happened? Artyom, please.
Thank you. not alone.
Ha! All right. Let's cut the rope and take him to the camp with the first one.
Hey, wait a minute. You pioneers already have one, and this is our catch.
He got caught on our turf.
The net is mine, so bite me.
Oh, yeah? Well, why did you set the trap on our turf, then? Besides, you already have an intruder's backpack.
I dived for the backpack, and you chickened out.
Oh, I chickened out? You're pirates! You have more boats! And this one will face the forest court.
Bojumoy, you're all cowards. He's an intruder, an enemy.
What are you, a bandit? What did the teacher say? He said we must be different. Did you forget?
Isn't your head getting a bit too big? The teacher said we have to defend ourselves first. All the rest was later. Did you forget what the intruders would do here? He's an intruder too, so he must die before he brings the others.
Enough! The forest court comes first. The court will decide if we kill him.
So you got out, you asshole. It takes real skill to get away from the master of the forest. This means you're dangerous. Damn it. Fucking backpack. I got greedy. Well, shoot me. Or scram. I gotta get ready. For the final exam, tell the teacher. I defended ours. Didn't chicken out. Didn't bully the girls. The teacher, I'm here.
Didn't get him.
What? More reason to hurry up then.
Yeah, let's pick up some speed.
Weird place.
I know the forest like the back of my hand.
I still can't relax here.
Eugene! Damn, he's already with the teacher.
Damn, you almost got away from the master. Almost.
Well, the master did get him. It's a miracle he even managed to get there with a wound like this.
What about you, Truder? What about the master? He's stuck in that trap like a piece of...
I am not your enemy! Lower your weapon! I didn't detect the intruders. First, I only had to shoot once and I kept my eyes shut that time. And it was you who attacked us and raped and killed. We were only defending ourselves. You won't shoot. Well, if you're not going to shoot, then it's true that some intruders are kinda okay. We are pioneers. We only kill the bandits. The pirates, though, they just turn intruders into pincushions, not waiting for the forest court. They also rob, like bandits do. We're different, even though we grew up together. We do as the teacher told us. Hey! They took one of yours to the camp. He didn't look like a bandit either. They'll probably let him go after the forest court. Besides, Olga likes him, and she's an instructor. Just don't kill our people in the camp. There are women and children. Don't hurt them, please. You can go around the guards, through the cave, or by boat. Just don't hurt anyone, please.
I think we shouldn't have put him there. It wasn't he who told the lie, it was a drifter. Besides, Olga distracted him.
So he was punished for being dumb, not for lying. You can't really be...
Ah, that is true. Where do you think he went, that drifter?
Vitya said he was heading for the church.
Why don't we give chase then?
Well, he didn't harm us at all, really. Besides, who's gonna mind the camp if we all chase him, huh? Imagine if the master comes.
I guess I didn't think that's true.
Vitya didn't either. Let's see where it got him. Learn from his mistakes, man.
Yeah, I'm learning all right.
In any case, he only makes it worse for himself, that drifter. If the pirates catch him, they'll just pin him to a tree.
That reminds me, why don't they inspect the teachers? He told them in the end that they shouldn't just kill him.
Why did you stop? Hey! Son, go check on that drum wizard. Something's off.
Yeah, sure. Yeah, we could only hope for something to happen to that woodpecker.
Who's in charge here?
You. But that guy's awful. Let me play something instead. Attack, kill, and pillage.
Thanks, but no thanks. It always starts raining dead squirrels when you start your exercise. A good drum, though.
Oh, fuck you, dead squirrels.
Come on, that was a figurative speech.
Figure this out. I'm off to kill myself.
This is the best
judge in the day.
These are much together.
So fragile. I will be brave. I will protect my friends. I will never bully the girls. I will be brave. I will protect. I will never bully.
Free time is for rest, and you're going to lose your voice if you continue like that.
What's that to you?
that, people! You fucking bitch!
Just kill them. They aren't going to talk anyway. Just kill them? Every plant hanging on one of them? With all the devil at your feet? They have a lot to answer for.
Aren't you taking this a little too personal? You sure don't look like you've been on a post.
I haven't, but my friends have. I'll continue with these two fuckers after the break.
How many fingers did he have left?
Dried up, but I'm sure. And there's Long. And the other boys from the third barrack. Don't worry, the two we caught will talk soon.
Weird, them boys are taking so long there. Should have started cutting fingers off long ago. They'd have spilled their guts by now.
Should start cutting heads off, not fingers. Those fuckers are hardcore total fanatics. They don't talk with the flame of fire. Blaring their bullshit about exams and teachers. What the hell is up with that shit, I wonder?
Yes, that's fucked up.
I wonder, why is it all quiet there? Out of fingers? Hey, Bull! Cut the dicks off now or something!
Yeah! Cut them off! We've got to find out before the other fuckers come here to jack up on them!
Well, they won't start shooting us openly. We're more used to hiding in the forest. So, what do we do now? Stop these two and go back home? We should bring all the boys here.
Are you serious? We came here to show we could take them. Did you forget rowing for 2 days up the fucking river?
Well, I didn't ask you to tell everyone we could take them.
Okay, I fucked up. But we'll be laughing stock if we just return.
Not us. You. It was you who did
it. Oh, shit. Get ready, guys! I see the fucking
over here!
Out of fingers? Hey, hey, Bull! Get your dicks off now or something!
Yeah, cut them off! We've got to find out before the other fuckers come here to jack off on them!
Well, they won't start shit with us openly. They're more used to hiding in the forest.
So, what do we do now? Cop these two and go back home? We should bring all the boys here. Are you serious? We came here to show we could take them. Did you forget rowing for 2 days up the fucking river?
Well, I didn't. Yeah.
What's that?
Probably hot and bothered by now, so if you don't...
Ah, that bitch is here, guys! Fanatics. They don't talk when you flay them alive.
Fucking hell.
As blaring their bullshit. Exams and teachers. What the hell is up with that shit, I wonder?
Yes, that's fucked up. I wonder, why is it all quiet there? Out of fingers? Hey, hey, Bull! Cut their dicks off now or something.
Fool it.
Yeah, cut them off. We've got to find out before the other fuckers come here to jack up on them.
Well, they won't start shit with us openly. They're more used to hiding in the forest.
So, what do we do now? Cop these two and go back home? We should bring all the boys here. Are you serious? We came here to show we could take them. Did you forget rowing for 2 days up the fucking river?
Well, I didn't ask you to tell everyone we could take them.
Okay, I fucked up! But we'll be laughing stock if we just return.
Not us. It was you who had a bet with Baldy that you'd bring all the broads back home. The boys are all hurt and bothered by now, so if you don't bring the broads, they might just make you one.
Oh yeah, that was a good one. Admit it, Poker.
Yeah, it was. Still, I hate to come back empty-handed. We didn't even learn anything. And to think we had the great luck to land here and catch those two assholes. This is the first time. How many years?
Yeah, that's some good luck right there. But so far, luck stays the same.
Yo, people. Jack, what's that over there?
Let's see what the fuck is going on there.
one's from the other shore. She was taking a dip in the lake. Said that burn was fucking top.
Where was I then?
How the fuck am I supposed to know? The boys from the 5th Barrack were celebrating selling those slaves.
Who did they sell them to?
The oil gang?
Yeah, I got the oil gang. Enough for all our motorboats for a year. Right, time to stop yapping. We're in the forest.
What's not to like about this place? It's just great.
Cover my ass, guys! Gotta reload! You dumb bitch! Fuck, I better hide. The mother...
So you're not one of them, I see. Thanks for saving us, stranger. Thank you. Oh, damn, friend. How did it even come out this way?
Now that you're at the final exam now, it'll pass as your flank up.
Thank you.
freeze, Drifter! So, we meet again? Though I bet you don't remember who dragged you out of the water. My name is Olga, by the way. Was it you fighting the Master of the Forest? Awesome. Our hunters had been staying away from him for years. Damn it! Sorry, teacher. The locks all rusted up. Your friend Alyosha is already at the dam. He said your colonel won't wait, so you don't have much time. Sorry, I can't take you there. At today's council session, the pirates moved to attack your train, but they had no right to even call one without me present. As usual, I need to go and sort this out. But I have a few... minutes to give you some directions. You need a boat to get to the dam. And our pirates keep all the boats at their swamp camp. They are not the sharing kind, but that's no reason to attack. Nobody wants bloodshed, so just stay out of their sight. Take the road to the barricade. Go down to the swamp and find the dock. That's where Alyosha and I took the boat from. Teacher, forgive me. There are some left, but be careful. Well, Drifter, take care. And don't make me sorry I helped you people. Tell Alyosha I said hi. I'll stay a bit longer to tend to the grave of the teacher. Decided to relax a bit before the trip. That's a good idea. And I'm stuck in thought here. Once the Master decided to hand the scene, we will all but stop coming.
Intruder! He is here!
Thank you.
That pass! Was that movement? I see him, guys! Under the tree!
One intruder. Not nearly as bad as, say, a pack of wolves.
Intruders would come here. The wolves could, that's for sure.
There in that house, there was someone.
I see the intruder! Guys! Are we going to let that intruder get away, guys? It's the intruder! One of our guys is down!
There he is!